speak in unison. Do they know what to do?
Sandra, I love you.
Colin, I love you.
You're my best friend.
You're my best friend. Today, I give myself to you in marriage. I promise to encourage and inspire you, to laugh with you, and to comfort you in times of sorrow and struggle. I promise to love you in good times and bad, when life seems easy and when it seems hard, when our love is simple and when it is an effort. I promise to cherish you and always hold you in highest regard. These things I give to you today, all the days of our life.
I take you, Cassandra, to be my wife from this day forward.
I take you, Cassandra, to be my wife from this day forward.
To join with you and share all that is to come.
To join with you and share all there is to come.
And I promise to be faithful to you and to the best part of
And I promise to be faithful to you and to the best part of
I take you, Holland, to be my husband from this day forward.
I take you, Holland, to be my husband from this day forward.
To join with you and share all that is to come.
To join with you and share with you all that is to come.
And I promise to be faithful to you until death parts us.
And I promise to be faithful to you until death parts us.
Would you take another bite? Yeah.
Bless, O Lord, these names to be signed with the vows by which Holland and Cassandra have bound themselves to each other. Through Jesus Christ, our Lord.
I give you this ring as a sign of my love and faithfulness.
I give you this ring as a sign of my love and faithfulness.
I give you this ring as a sign of my love and faithfulness.
I give you this ring as a sign of my love and faithfulness.
Holland and Cassandra, by their promises.